Hi, welcome to Romp Read. I'm Miss Kathy. Today, we are going to be reading, singing, keyword, singing, and playing some music. A music story time. This is the American Sign Language sign for music. And if you like the music, you just might want to dance. There we go. You are your child's first teacher, and children like to do things with you and like you. So I suggest you decide to read 1,000 books before kindergarten. Just one book a day will get you there, depending on the age of your child, of course. So this is what you'll get at the library if you sign up to read 1,000 books with your child. These colorful stickers, this sheet that has spaces on the back where you can keep track, and a paw print that we put up on the wall to track your progress. And each milestone of 100 books, you get a prize at the library. It's one of the best things you could do to help your child be a successful reader. Let's start with "When I woke up today," just this first verse to get us warmed up here. You might want to pause here and get your scarf. "When I Woke Up Today" by Laurie Berkner Band.
When I woke up today, I shouted out, "Hooray!" I knew I'd see you and we could sing together. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. When I woke.
All right. That's a wonderful warm up, isn't it? That's a lot of fun. I love that song. So, let's see. I have a nice little nursery rhyme for you. And I think you'll recognize which one it is. What do I have here? He's saying hello. Yeah, it's my little kitty. One of my favorites. Hey diddle diddle, the cat and the fiddle. The cow jumped over the moon. Woo! The little dog laughed to see such sport. And the dish ran away with the spoon. There they go. Bye-bye. My first book is called Play This Book. Play This Book? How can you play a book? Well, let's find out. Look at the front of the book. What do you think you're gonna play? Play This Book by Jessica Young and Daniel Wiseman. We're going to have a show today. These instruments can't wait to play to start our show. We need a band. Maybe you can lend a hand. You can rock on the guitar. Try it out. You'll be a star. Give a strum with your thumb. Strum, strum. Rum, rum. Yeah, there we go. That's the way you play a guitar, right? Make the drum go rat-a-tat-tat. You can pat it just like that. Drum a beat, then repeat. Rat-a-tat-tat, rat-a-tat-tat, rat-a-tat, rat-a-tat, rat-a-tat-tat. Yeah, we can play this book. Piano keys lie in a row. Some play high and some play low. Tap these keys, will you please? Tink, 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 tink. Tong, 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 tong. Yeah, there's kind of high sounds and low sounds, right? Hey, this band is sounding sweet. Feel the music in your feet. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Count to 4, then play some more. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here's some rhythm on a stick. Maracas rattle. Chick, chick, chick. Chick, chick, chick. You can make them shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake them. Chick, chick, chick. Yeah. Shake them. Woo! A saxophone goes boo. A saxophone goes dooby-doo. I can do it too. You can too. Blow that thing and make it swing. Dooby-dooby-dooby-doo.
Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo.
Yeah. The slide trombone is loud and long. Hold it high and play it strong. Slide the slide on the on the side. Womp, 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 womp. Yeah, you put your mouth right there. Womp, 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 womp. Here we go. When cymbals clash, they go crash. Close the book and make them smash. 1, 2, 3, play with me. Crash, crash, crash. You ready? Crash, crash, crash. Yeah, we're putting the cymbals together. Crash, crash, crash. Now you've practiced how to play. You can play this book your way. Yeah. All the instruments are working together to make a song, right? And at the end of the song, crash! That is a fun book. You know, we did a book by this author when we did pets, where we pet a book. I just really love these books. Now, we're gonna do a little dancing. You ready to do a little dancing with your hands? Get your hands ready. Can you put your thumbs up? Yeah, there we go. This is Tommy Thumbs Up. Tommy Thumbs Up, Tommy Thumbs Down. Tommy Thumbs dancing all around the town. Dance them on your shoulders, dance them on your head. Dance them on your knees and tuck them into bed. Awesome. Well, I have a book that has some beautiful music in it. This is called Driving My Tractor. And it's an audiobook we keep on a special shelf at the library where it comes with a CD in the back. And you can play the CD and listen to the story. We do have a collection of them in our library system that are loads of fun to listen to. This is one of my favorites. When you visit Romp Read, you're likely to see it. Driving My Tractor by Jan Dobbins and David Sim. Here we go. You're going to hear a variety of music instruments. Piccolo, piano, bass, trumpet, drums, and of course, singing.
Driving My Tractor, sung by Steve Songs. That's me.
Thank you.
very busy day. Chug, chug, clank, clank, two. Chug, chug, clank, clank, two. Chug, chug, clank, clank, two. It's a very busy day. Driving my tractor down a bumpy road. In my trailer there's a heavy load. There are two gray donkeys going E-R-E-R. It's a very busy day. Chug, chug, clank, clank, two. Chug, chug, clank, clank, two. Chug, chug, clank, clank, two. It's a very busy day. Tractor down a bumpy road, and in my trailer there's a heavy load. There are three pink pigs going oink, oink, oink. It's a very busy day. Chug, chug, clank, clank, two. Chug, chug, clank, clank, two. Chug, chug, clank, clank, two. It's a very busy day. Driving my tractor down a bumpy road. In my trailer there's a heavy load. There are four white lambs going meh, meh, meh. It's a very busy day. Chug, chug, clank, clank, two. Chug, chug, clank, clank, two. Chug, chug, clank, clank, two. It's a very busy day. Driving my tractor down a bumpy road. And in my trailer there's a heavy load. There are five brown chickens going bawk, bawk, bawk. It's a very busy day. Chug, chug, clank, clank, two. Chug, chug, clank, clank, two. Chug, chug, clank, clank, two. It's a very busy day. Driving my tractor down a bumpy road. The trailer hit a stone and it shook my load. The animals died and they ran away. It's a very busy day. Driving my tractor back home again. Chugging along down the bumpy lane. I get to the farm and what do I see? Animals waiting for me. Chug, chug, clank, clank, two. Chug, chug, clank, clank, two. Chug, chug, clank, clank, two. It's a very busy, it's a very busy, it's a very busy day.
Isn't that awesome? I so enjoy that book. Okay, friends, well, let's pause here and get out our jingle bells. If you have anything that rattles at all, even beans in a cup with a lid on it, Jingle Bells and Stop by Miss Carol.
We'll jingle bells and jingle bells and jingle bells and stop. We'll jingle bells and jingle bells and jingle bells and stop. Up high. We'll jingle high and jingle high and jingle high and stop. We'll jingle high and jingle high and jingle high and stop.
Down low.
We'll jingle low and jingle low and jingle low and stop. We'll jingle low and jingle low and jingle low and stop.
Let's jingle fast.
We'll jingle fast and jingle fast and jingle fast and stop. We'll jingle fast and jingle fast and jingle fast and stop.
Slowly.
We'll jingle very slowly, jingle very slowly, jingle very slowly and stop. We'll jingle very slowly, jingle very slowly, jingle very slowly and stop.
jingle your bells. We'll jingle bells and jingle bells and jingle bells and stop. We'll jingle bells and jingle bells and jingle bells and stop.
Fantastic! I love that little keyboard at the end. Wasn't that nice? Well, friends, guess it's time for us to say goodbye. It's time for us to say goodbye, goodbye. It's time for us to say goodbye, goodbye. It's time for us to say that we'll play another day. It's time for us to say goodbye. Goodbye, friends. Thanks so much for joining me here for Romp and Read today. And for your playtime, you might enjoy finding some music to dance to. Have a wonderful time together with your family. Take care.